So you've lost access to your Discord account because of 2FA. You've lost your phone, you've uninstalled the 2FA app, you've resetted your phone. Anyway, you've lost 2FA. But you know, there is a simple way to recover your Discord account. We know it because this solution helped a lot of our users. And now I will show you how to do it. Ready? In case of lost 2FA and lockout from this or any other service accounts, there is always a case of backup. So first thing first, please double check if you have your backup codes for Discord account. If not and you've used 2FAS app, please check if you enabled iCloud synchronization or Google Drive synchronization, or if you have a locally saved backup file from 2FAS app. I've talked about this in this video, I will link it in the description. If you don't have any of those backups, now let me show you a solution to regain access to your Discord account. But there is one very important condition. You have to be logged in to your Discord account on some other device. I know at first it may sound stupid because you are locked out from Discord account, but please do check your other devices, your old phone, your tablet, your laptops, your PCs, your friends' laptops, maybe somewhere you were logged into your Discord account. This is crucial for this solution to work. Yes, please check it, because you may be surprised to hear that many users that came to us with this problem found a device that they were logged into their account. Now, when you find a device where you are logged into your Discord account, let me show you how to regain access. First step is to disable 2FA. So, now when we are logged in, let's go down here to My Account in User Settings. This is the same in desktop version, browser version, or mobile version. On My Account tab, let's go to Two-Factor Authentication Enabled section. And naturally, let's click Remove 2FA. And now we have to put in 6-digit authentication code, which we do not have, of course, or 8-digit backup code. So if you found your backup codes, now you can use it. But as we established before, we are here because we do not have any backup. So let's click Cancel and let's click View Backup Codes. Now we have to re-enter our password. Let's click Next. And now again, Discord is asking us to enter a verification key, which we do not have, but there is a link here. Don't see an email, resend it. So let's click on it. And now let's check our email box for a verification key. Okay, mine is DGH3PD5F. Now let's click Submit, and now we can see our backup codes. So let's copy one and let's click on Remove 2FA. Let's paste this code and let's click on Remove 2FA, and that's it. Your 2FA is removed. Now you can log in back to your Discord account using only your username and password. But I strongly recommend you to enable 2FA again. And this time, use 2FAS app with enabled cloud synchronization or export your 2FAS backup file. And please do save your backup codes from Discord. And we're done. I really hope it helped you. And that's it for this video. If you like it, leave a like. If you have any more questions, please leave a comment or join our Discord server. Remember that you can always support us by donating to 2FAS and subscribe to our channel, because why not? See you!